Good morning, children. Welcome to English class. Children, in our last session, we have discussed few bits of lesson 10, Pickpat's Journey. In today's session, children, let us discuss the remaining bits. Today, we'll discuss play with words. Play with words. In play with words, Biddy, read the clues and write words that end with full, F-U-L, full. Here the clues are given. You have to write the word that end with full here on the blank. Okay? The first one is done for us, children. With a lot of power. With a lot of power. So the word is power. End it with full. Powerful. With lot of power is powerful. Then, second question. One who helps everyone. One who helps everyone is helpful. Write helpful on the blank. Third one. One who loves to play. One who loves to play is playful. Write playful on the blank. Fourth one. One who forgets is forgetful. Forgetful. Okay. Now next, the last one, fifth one. One who is full of cheer. One who is full of cheer is cheerful. Cheer, cheerful. Write cheerful here. So here. Now let us read the clues as well as the answers also. With a lot of power, powerful. One who helps everyone, helpful. One who loves to play, playful. One who forgets, forgetful. Fifth one, one who is full of cheer, cheerful. Okay. Now next, bit E. Bit E, look at the pictures and choose the correct words. Look at the pictures and choose the correct words. So here the pictures are given and two words are given. You have to choose the correct option and circle it. Okay. So the action words, children, here. First is thundering, stretching. Here the droplet is stretching. Second one, waving, landing. Waving, landing. So what the droplet is doing? Waving the hands. So waving is the correct answer. Circle waving, children. Third one is floating, sliding. Floating, sliding. So what is the picture? What is the action here? It's sliding. In water, the droplets will float. Whereas on the rock, it slides. So sliding. Next here. Floating, waving. Floating, waving. What the droplet is doing? Floating. Floating. Next, fifth one here. See the picture carefully. Here. Fifth one. Thundering, sliding. What it is? Thundering or sliding? It's thundering. Right, third circle, thundering. Next, the last sixth one is waving, landing. Waving, landing. So what it is? It's landing. The water droplet is landing. Okay, all these are the action words. Action words are called as verbs. What we call the action words? Verbs. Like stretching, waving, sliding, floating, thundering, landing. All these are the action words. That means they are the verbs. Next, spelling. In spelling, bit F, choose the correct spellings. Choose the correct spellings. So here, in each question, two words are given. One is wrongly spelt word, the other one is the correct word. Now you have to choose the correct spelling of the word and circle it. Here the first question is R-A-I-N-Y, rainy. R-A-I-N-E-Y, rainy. So what is the correct answer here? The first word, that is R-A-I-N-Y, rainy, is the correct word. Circle it, children. Second one, S-U-N-Y, sunny. S-U-N-N-Y, sunny. So what is the correct word here? It's S-U-N-N-Y, sunny, is the correct word. Circle it. Third one, L-I-G-H-T-N-I-N-G, lightning, or L-I-T-E-N-I-N-G, lightning. What is the correct word here? The first word, L-I-G-H-T-N-I-N-G, lightning, is the correct word. Next, fourth one, cloudy. Cloudy, C-L-O-U-D-Y, cloudy, or C-L-O-U-D-E-Y, cloudy. What is the correct word here? The first word is the correct word. C-L-O-U-D-Y, cloudy, is the correct word. Fifth one, T-H-U-N-D-O-R, thunder, or T-H-U-N-D-E-R, thunder. What is the correct word here? The second word, T-H-U-N-D-E-R, thunder, is the correct word. Now the last sixth one, W-I-N-D-E-Y, windy, or W-I-N-D-Y, windy. What is the correct one here? The second word, W-I-N-D-Y, windy, is the correct word. Okay, now let's read the correct words, children, here. R-A-I-N-Y, rainy. Second one, S-U-N-N-Y, sunny. Third one, L-I-G-H-T-N-I-N-G, lightning. Fourth one, C-L-O-U-D-Y, cloudy. Fifth one, T-H-U-N-D-E-R, thunder. And last sixth one, W-I-N-D-Y, windy. Okay. Rainy, sunny, lightning, cloudy, thunder, windy. These are the correct spellings. Okay, children. Now with these, we'll close today's session. Coming to today's homework, children. Learn and write lesson 10. Bit D, E, F in your textbook. Okay, children. Okay, that's it for today. See you in the next session. Bye, children.